food is out of sight.
Good, huh?
It's hard to believe it's army food.
That's because it's not army food. We're not regular army. You want some more?
No.
Want some bread?
Oh, I'd love a piece. If you're not regular army, oh, that's right. Wicks told me you're professional.
That's right. Mercenaries.
Well, why do you do it?
We'll do it for the money. We're well paid.
Hey, Matt, come on over and join us.
Now, man, if I walk over there, I'm liable to break something.
Hey, Ross was just telling me how you guys do this for the money.
Might be the money for him.
And for you? Don't tell me you just do it for the love of the kill.
You know, maybe you think we look like a lot of clowns. But you should only know what a guy like you looks like. Wes.
Everybody's got his own trip, Wicks. Ours just doesn't happen to be his.
Yeah, but there's something he ought to know about us, just for the record. See, we're not just willing to face death. We have to face death. Our life ain't worth shit.
Hey, I'd be willing to face death for a little bit of that. Is it good stuff?
It's gold.
Now, everybody's willing to face death. What does it prove?
Nothing. But don't try to figure it out. You'll never make it. See, you're the kind of guy who can't even face the idea of dying.
Everybody faces the idea of dying sometime.
Yeah, the idea of dying. What about the real thing? You think you're ready for it, huh? You ready for the big one? Okay, we're gonna see. Let's see what it's all about. What's that? Don't you like my grass?
All right, Wicks, that's enough. Put it out.
Sweating.